Gentlemen, I'd like to introduce Alexa. She'd like to start her own nuclear war.
She was trained as a lethal assassin.
I got a guy at Gate 4, says he's from the shop. Braver, Mark L.
He was trained as a field operative by the CIA.
I'm sure you recognize the subject. Kluge broke into our security lab and stole the encoded microchip.
Working together again to recover a stolen state-of-the-art missile guidance system. Lorenzo Lamas, Kathleen Kinmont, John Savage.
You know Kluge's methods and his weaknesses. Find the location of the chip and recover it.
What if I say no?
I'm sure Tanya will grow up to be a perfectly normal girl. Only you won't be around to see it.
Everybody down! Now!
Alexa is forced to return to her old way of life for one more mission. Crossing paths with an old acquaintance.
And now, my dear Alexa, why are you here?
What do you think you're doing?
Whatever it takes to survive.
I don't know whether she's trying to convince him or maybe work for herself or...
Damn it, you know she's gone over to Kluge. I'm putting a sanction out on a woman, codename Alexa.
She's caught between the forces of a dangerous madman and an even more dangerous United States government. In a violent world, violence is her savior.
Goodbye, sweetheart.
Screw you, Graver.
Anytime.
The bitch is back.
You ever dream about getting rich?
Every man has at least one chance.
Oscar Bonsetter is on a search in a place without hope.
I think of this as a puzzle, Bonsetter. We both know something, both want something.
He learned where a fortune in cash had been buried years ago.
Let me know when you're ready to talk.
Now, Oscar Bonsetter is out to settle the score.
You running away from home?
I don't think so.
That you out?
Just a customer.
He's come to the spot.
Just you and he run this place?
Yeah.
And your husband too?
That holds the key to his future.
Are you looking for something special?
Man, where's the money? I'm getting close, man. I'll have it in a couple days.
But in his quest for riches, he found something more desirable than money.
Go get yourself packed. I'm gonna take you away from here.
I have to stay and take care of him. I don't know
that. You don't know nothing.
And now, he's determined to have it all. But Oscar Bonsetter is about to discover that everyone shares his desires.
The rose is mine. You got that, you faggot.
Everyone wants his secret.
If you got the goddamn money, would you leave him?
Mac never should have trusted you, Oscar.
And no one.
You ever see 200 grand before?
Can be trusted.
Freeze!
Get down now!
You were in on it.
Stop the bag, man, or I will blow your brains out! Come
on! See Thomas Howell, Joan Severance. Payback.
A city of winners and losers, Jerry Logan is a cab driver whose world is going nowhere. Until one night, the wrong passenger takes him on the ride of his life.
No hurry, you really step on it for me.
Yeah, sure.
Trouble at the Pioneer. The money matter. The guy ended up leaving the money in a cab, and the cabbie took over.
Two things I want. My money back, and you make this cabbie disappear.
You hired me in the first place. Your money never would have ended up in a cab at the airport.
What the hell's going on, Jerry?
I took some money.
A lot of money?
I don't know. Is $1 million a lot?
It's him.
I waited on this guy tonight.
Now, where was he going?
Darling.
Whoops.
I don't get my money now. You die now.
You just take the money and kill us both.
Not if I kill him first.
Eckert says you have a real talent for running away. He wanted me to fix it, so you won't do that.
You started thinking you were smart, when all you were was lucky. And now, I'm gonna kill you.
Scott Glenn, Andrew McCarthy, John Glover, Night of the Running Man.
Here, hold this.
Tomorrow, time runs out for Hong Kong. Tonight, there's enough time for one more mission. For Hong Kong, it's the end of independence.
The Republic of China envoy was assassinated.
For Reginald Cameron, it could be the end of his existence.
What repercussions this could have for the takeover of Hong Kong is not known. However, experts fear that at midnight tomorrow, the Red Chinese Army could now move in with force.
Now, there's no place that's safe.
There's a bounty on your head. Open season. Get out of town if you want to see tomorrow.
There's nowhere to hide.
We think there may be a kill order out of Beijing.
There's only one day left. There's only one way out. Hong Kong 97, the clock is ticking.
Soon, my dear. It's almost time.
True love can be hard to find. For some, it takes a lifetime. For him, it took 1,000 years.
God bless you.
And now that he's finally found her, he's going to love her. To death.
I'm Irish.
Thank you.
tables can account for their whereabouts, apart from Dr. Lyle.
What are you doing here, Lyle?
We'll start him on 20 milligrams 3 times a day. We're trying to find a way to neutralize the psychos in society without actually killing them.
So you got him out of Broadmoor in order to fill him out of his brains?
Hello, Gilmore.
Gilmore?
I'm happy to be part of your experiment.
What are you doing?
I'm playing with fire. And so are you.
Tell me about the side effects.
There are no side effects.
What do you know, Doctor? I want to know what you know.
It's not Merwin now.
Hello, darling. You're home early.
Your wife.
Have you been eating properly?
So what is this?
Magic.
Whatever it is, he's got to be taking massive doses.
World, isn't it? When you think about it, life is but a dream, a bad dream.